Pan was the Greek god of flocks, shepherds, mountain wilds, hunting, and rustic music. He was a god that lived in the forest. When mankind was near him, they would become alarmed and nervous, feeling panicked. Sometimes Pan would release a scream so loud and terrifying that the fear induced in men and women would kill them on the spot. Later, some of Pan's physical attributes, such as his horned head and goat legs, were adopted in depictions of Satan. Satan literally translates into adversary of man. There is no doubt that the panic which is involved in anxiety truly is an adversary for those dealing with anxiety disorders. We will now look at what anxiety looks like.